Yo, roll the camera. Lilian, what just arrived? All my paints, my brand new chain, we got all my brand new handle, my new pedal, my new seat, my new everything new. I don't know what's so new. Said that to fully restore this BMX Haro. Look at it, it's all rusted up. The rim has no tire. Let's look at the rim. Poor rim, no tire. Look at it, all rusted. I have to do something about this. Just so you have all these paints here, we're going to fully restore. Stay tuned and watch the montage of how we restore. Hey guys, so these are all the items. You got roof plate, you got my handle pedal, the tire came separately. So first let's unbox the spray. Lazy to use a knife. My hand is stronger, guys. Okay, first, let's see what you have here. What is this?
I think that's the instruction manual.
You got
the instruction manual. No use.
You got again, nothing.
One more instruction manual, no use, throw.
Okay, here, for first spray,
the black, right?
This is black.
So, we are going to spray the flat black. This is the first spray, yup.
Okay, let's see.
Second.
Another black,
yeah. We are going to use two layers of flat black, so you can actually get better layers on the bike, so you don't really damage. Okay, orange. Technique we are going to use a splash. We're going to spray the bike black and we're going to splash it with orange and also turquoise.
Look at these guys.
Yep, this is turquoise.
Look at it, no, last gun, look at it.
Oh, fly away already. Okay, the last one is actually not color, it's just a clear coat.
This is just a clear coat.
It's what we call liquor. It's clear coats to protect the paint.
So
you don't damage paint.
Wrapping paper.
Useless. Okay, what inside?
Look at this, we got a brand new chain.
Oh yeah, come with a new chain also.
Brand new.
Because our bike don't have chain, so this is the chain.
Brand new. Let's see what.
Okay. So sprays aside. So this is the tire, the white wall tire.
Okay, it's white, black.
It's a brand new tire. Actually, we already opened it from the plastic. It came in a plastic, not box. So we can't wait, so okay.
Let's see what's
this. This is where all the main parts come. We have the pedals. The
brand new Blue Safari pedals.
Yeah. It's actually fiberglass pedals. It's stronger. Okay, new seats.
Brand new seat.
It's also, we bought the green color to match with the turquoise and blue color pedal to match with the blue. What's inside some more?
I think this is glass one. It's so big. I've stretched it in.
Ah, okay, a new handle.
You can see the blue grip tape.
So we are going to play. This is the brand new handle. It's the what handle? I forgot the brand again.
How can you forget the brand?
I'm not that sure with the brand. Wait, the brand's on the box. Ah, yeah, it's the United. The United handle with the blue grips.
Guys, look at this. We don't know how to
bunny off. It's the size M, as you know, with the sticker M. It's medium. We don't take too large because it's
I'm still tiny.
Yeah, he's still
actually bigger.
Okay, so let's move on to spray. 1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, I'm back. So now it's the spraying process. We're going to start spraying by
placing on the cupboard so we don't clean the glass like here. All spray.
But guys, first you gotta shake it. Oops.
Hey, first spray.
Other side spray.
So we're going to spray it down first. Then after you let it dry, we're going to few layers. Then only spray up. Yep.
Okay, spray up here.
We're not going to bring it that close. After 20 or 30 minutes, this is our result of splashing. Yup, he's still doing. So we splash spray turquoise and orange on the black base. So this is how the... Yup.
You just have to take like some sort of pan, yeah, spray into here. And
brush is easier, but we scared brush takes a lot of pain, too much pain, so we get to it.
This is going to be the final result. We just have to spray clear coat. Have to fully finish it and it's going to be done. We have to have
this is sponge and splash turquoise and orange together on the black base, and this is the result. Okay, stay tuned after the clear coat and the assembly.
Welcome back. You know, Sherwin's Oreo boy, Sherwin's not behind the camera. I am going to spray the clear coat, as you know, the liquor or clear coat, because I scared he going to spray it wrongly.
What you say about me?
So you need the clear coat, you cannot put too much layer at the same time. No means the color won't be clear, it'll be like whitish little bit, so you need to put properly. So hey. Your boy Joe, so just come. Yes, you know, just now was like evening and now it's already night. That's how long we let it to dry until layers will come. Okay, yeah, so I'm going to spray. Do not rush and spray, just, you know, spray gently a few times. Don't spray too much layer at the same place. If you are spraying a lot of layer, you can spray after it dry. Don't spray when it's still wet. No means it will change to whitish.
Hey guys, so we are back. As I told you guys, the bicycle is finally done. We got the new wheel.
We forgot to record the assembly, but then actually it took so long to assemble because we do it slowly and carefully. So this is the last result of our custom-made bicycle, the BMX Haro with a big united handle, the blue grip, the white walls tire, some nice bullet cap, kind of camouflage splash paint.
Super duper comfortable.
So everything done. We are going to bring it out tomorrow for a ride.
Hey guys, if you like this video, make sure to hit that subscribe button and like this video. If you want more content like this, make sure to drop a comment down below. And it's the Oreo Boy Sherwin here, signing out. Bye.